different in Dogecoin and Bitcoin. In this video, we're going to talk about what makes Dogecoin different from Bitcoin and why it's worth investing in. My name is Andrea, and I'm a cryptocurrency enthusiast. Today, I want to talk about some of the differences between the two most popular cryptocurrencies, Bitcoin and Dogecoin, so let's get started, shall we? Bitcoin and Dogecoin are two digital currencies that have a lot in common, but there are also some key differences. For starters, Bitcoin has a maximum of 100 billion coins, while Dogecoin can be unlimited. Additionally, Bitcoin is used as a currency whereas Dogecoin is mainly for tipping purposes. In this video, we'll explore the similarities and differences between these two popular cryptocurrencies, so you can decide which one might work best for your needs. Hi the Crypto Cell is an education organization that helps newcomers learn about cryptocurrency investing so they can invest and trade responsibly and safely with our expert advice on diversifying your portfolio, buying low, selling high, and avoiding scams. Bitcoin is a digital currency that utilizes blockchain technology. To understand how Bitcoin works, we first need to know what a blockchain is. A block of Bitcoin transactions recorded and maintained by thousands or even millions of computers all over the world can be referred as blocks. These blocks are linked together through cryptography so that no single one could lie about any other one's data without being detected immediately. This makes it virtually impossible for anyone in control freakery. Dogecoin is also a digital currency, but it has not been as popular as Bitcoin. Dogecoin is also a digital currency, but it has not been as popular or endured any major scandals like Bitcoin. Bitcoin was created in 2009 by an unknown person who used the alias Satoshi Nakamoto. This invention is considered to be one of, if not the most important thing that happened since World War II, has had major impacts on our lives and economy-wide as well. When it comes down, illegal drugs trade thanks its anonymity feature, which allows users send money anywhere without revealing their identity or location, thus making every transaction 100% secure ways you can earn bitcoins. Dogecoin was created in 2013 by Jackson Palmer and Billy Marcus. 2013 was a busy year for cryptocurrencies. The idea of Bitcoin had been around since 2008, but it wasn't until this time that people started taking notice and developing their own currencies based on the original code created by Satoshi Nakamoto. One such currency is Dogecoin, which was developed in 2013 by Jackson Palmer, the man who would later go on to create Verge, alongside Billy Marcus, both as jokes slash entertainment purposes initially before realizing just how popular they could become with mainstream audiences. Bitcoin is a decentralized currency that can be used for purchases and to store value, a new form of money that functions without banks or government control. Bitcoin is changing the way we live in countless ways. It's not only an investment opportunity, but also a much more convenient way to do business with people all over the world because it allows one person or group to make transactions easier than ever before. Dogecoin is also a cryptocurrency that was created as an alternative to Bitcoin. It features many of the same benefits, but with some key differences, such as its mascot. The most interesting difference between Dogecoin and Bitcoin is that there's a maximum of 100 billion Bitcoins in existence, but the number of Dogecoins can be unlimited. Bitcoin was created by Satoshi Nakamoto as an alternative to traditional currency, with its decentralized nature giving it value for transactions and storing wealth, whereas Dogecoin was created as a lighthearted joke on Twitter and has since grown into something more than just tipping purposes. Though they both use cryptography like many other cryptocurrencies, their fundamental differences make them unique from one another. Bitcoin may have been the first digital currency, but now we're seeing new currencies come out every day such as Ethereum or Litecoin. Who knows what will happen next? If you want some help navigating this fast-moving world of cryptocurrency, companies like Wallet Builders can help you make sense of it all. If you're interested in learning more about how to invest in Bitcoin so it can be part of your diversified portfolio, then consider reading our free crypto investing ebook, which will teach you everything from A to Z. You may also want to look into other cryptocurrencies, such as Ethereum, if you're looking for something else worth investing in outside of Bitcoin. With all this information, we hope that we have helped make your decision easier when it comes down to deciding between Shiba and Ucoin and Cardano. There are some people who think that Bitcoin is a pyramid scheme. What are your thoughts on this? Feel free to comment below. We can do more research on this topic with your information, and send me an emoji below with the topic you're struggling with and would like to see more content about our experts. We'll help you with that. This next video is going to be really cool, and you should subscribe to my channel while it's still free. I think you can learn a lot from our experts, and it would make me happy to have you as a part of my subscriber family. Feel free to share this with anyone you think might also enjoy it.